Hello and welcome to the Vegan Corner. Whether you are vegan or not, you should have come across barbecue sauce before, as it is one of the most famous and amazing sauces in the old world. With its smoky, complex and deep aroma, it can easily be used as a marinade, as a dipping sauce, or simply used to elevate and boost a variety of different dishes and sauces. To make the long story short, it is good. It's really good. And now that we know how to use this sauce, let's see if we can manage to make it great, shall we? The ingredient list is in the description box. To begin with, place your favorite pan over medium heat. I do suggest using a non-stick pan though, whether it is your favorite or not. Tip in the onion and the garlic and cook them just until they start to soften a bit, so for roughly 1 or 2 minutes. Next, add in the rest of the ingredients, which are the tomato passata, the sugar, the smoked paprika, the mustard, black pepper, allspice, ginger, salt if desired, golden syrup or other syrup, soy sauce and cider vinegar. Give the ingredients a good stir to mix them properly. Two important things to say before moving on are that firstly, you can use any brown sugar you want as it makes very little difference. Secondly, the quantity of salt we have recommended is to obtain a standard tasting kind of barbecue sauce that you might find in the supermarket. So if you want to adjust the quantity, feel free. Now things are about to get simple, crazy simple actually. In fact, you simply have to bring the mixture to a boil, lower the heat to the minimum and cook it for exactly 20 minutes, making sure to stir the sauce every roughly 5 minutes. The sauce should simmer just slightly for the duration of the cooking time. You will notice that during this time, the sauce will thicken, the color will deepen a lot, and the aroma that will spread all over the house is simply unbelievable. Once the cooking time has elapsed, let the sauce cool completely before blending it thoroughly by using a stick blender or a regular blender, nothing too difficult as you can see. And here you can have a look at the final barbecue sauce, rich in both color and flavor. The combination of different tastes present in this sauce make it perfect to accompany an endless variety of foods. Well, I wouldn't spread it on bananas or use it for smoothies, but everything else seemed to go just wonderfully with it. I hope you enjoyed watching today's video, and if you did, would you mind showing your appreciation with a thumbs up and maybe a comment about your beautiful barbecue sauce? Thank you in advance for that and for your support. See you next time.